fact that Void Ranger beat me again. How embarrassing. Lord RA9. Unfortunately, it's true. Your R8 corruption spell has failed to work on my former meta runner, Belfrontier. But perhaps we can test the corruption out on another different victim. Maybe Void Ranger. Me? Are you sure you don't want me to possess Void Ranger? After all, he can kill Tari and steal her cybernetic arm. It will be done, R89. I guarantee it. Hey, Master. I have an idea. Recently, Tari's been calling Void Ranger a meta runner. But I might just have an idea to prove to the world that Void is no meta runner. Take a look out in the distance. I see two possible victims. Plus, I've been thinking. Since meta runners must prove they're all worthy of competing in sports competitions, I have one of my own. A game of chess card to do. By all means, let's do this.
What is thy bidding, my master?
In the city nearby, there's a cute blue couple who needs to be taken care of. And by that, I need you both to make sure the boy suffers. Now I tell you what you're going to do. Go into the city and...
Void Ranger, you're so precious. Tell me, Void, how innocent are you?
Innocent enough to sprout my angel wings, Tari. I would never harm you, or anyone. I swear, and to prove it, I have a little present for you.
Oh, Void, you really shouldn't have. What present did you get me? Oh, what a precious little rubber ducky you have. Thank you. I will call you Archibald. Oh, thank you, Void. Thank you, I got it. Archibald, my present. You're coming here with me, my precious. Oh, Void, thank you. It's so cute and precious. Now, if only there was a gift I could give you in return for everything you've done for me.
You don't need to give me any gift, Tari. Your love is all I ever want.
Come here, my little sparrow. Void, you're not going to speak. Oh no, Void! What happened to my little Archibald? He's gone, he's gone!
Then I don't understand. Archibald was here a few seconds ago. Unless I sense an evil presence nearby.
Archibald is my favorite present you gave me. You must help me find him, please.
I think I know where he is. Please follow me.
Hey, thieves! Give me back my little Archibald. Give it back now!
Archibald, what is an Archibald?
It's the rubber ducky you stole from Tari. Now give it back to her.
How about this, Little Ranger? If you want this little lady to get her toy back, how about you face us in an esports competition, and the game we choose will be Game of Chess Duel Monsters?
You're willing to risk your lives in the most sickening card game in the history of humankind? You're both sick and twisted.
You want to know what's sickening? The wager we are about to propose. If you will kindly follow us.
Welcome to the batch arena of deep and see the puppy fort. Rochol face off as the game was duel. Now them, a boozy little wager.
What kind of sick, twisted wager did you both have on mind for us?
The wager is very simple. The four of us will be standing on four separate platforms. Now if any of us takes damage, the platforms will rise. Now if any of us gets KO'd during or at the end of the duel, take a look at what awaits us on the ceiling.
Spikes? Are you serious? You want to crush us and grind us with spikes? This game truly is sick and twisted, you fiends!
Wait a minute! I am not risking my life to duel for my little rubber ducky!
No, to worry, me dear. We'll gladly have a fort pledge winning us.
Hey guys, look here!
SMG4, what are you doing up there? Are you that stupid?
Hey! Shut up!
SMG4, I did not expect this from you. I thought we were friends. I cannot believe I now have to face you in this godforsaken duel!
Time to duel!
Lux, monster! Release me this instant! Unhand me!
Never! Silence, you little bitch! I have an anvil aimed right at your head. If you do not shut up right now, I'm going to crush and kill you. Do you understand me?
Right, LB! Goodness sakes, please help!
Oh, Tari! Lux, let her go! Do you hear me? Let her go!
If you want Tari and Archibald back, you'll have to win this duel first.
Alright, you fiends, I'll play your sick little game. I'll start by summoning my two of clubs!
What you gonna do, huh?
You, s'il vous plaît, il se montre des jacques clubs.
As for me, I'll target SMG4 with a jack of hearts. Eat your heart out. Now then, Jack of Hearts, attack three of clubs and target SMG4's heart points.
Damn it!
Because voici Red 2 Club, Jack Club, attack 2 clubs en Chanel et au Poet Total Zivo HP.
Damn it, you will never get away with this!
Remember the rules, first duel is to lose all heart points or get crushed by the dreaded spikes on top of the ceiling.
There's an added bonus that these rangers forgot to mention. If anyone loses HP and gets killed by spikes, I will drop the anvil on you and I promise, you'll never see daylight once this duel is over.
Lux, you psychotic bastard! Might help!
My turn. Next, I'll play the King of Spades!
Not done yet!
SMG4, if you are the Lord of the Mummies, then treat these forces. texte-là est en prisme épais, à ce diamant.
As for you, Void, your head is about to be rearranged to your behind. Behold, I summon Ace of Spades. Ace of Spades, dethrone Void Ranger's King of Spades, and target his heart points.
And because we have the East Carp and it world, as of diamond, target SMG 4 is to the diamond and THT immediately. Que soit, it is high time he jointly party, he sacrifices himself to some of the almighty, will I run set up.
Oh no, what in the name of hell is that thing? A magic god card?
Indeed it is. In order to summon the great wizard card, at least 4 heart points are required. Summon this card, and once it is summoned, unless you have a stronger card to counterattack, you're doomed, Void Ranger.
This is bullshit.
Kill or Restir Stupid Meme Generator 4. Bad out before the Azon Might Terror.
Not so fast, you feel. Think you have 2 powerful magic god cards, then allow me to reassure you that even god cards can fall. I summon the wildest card of them all. Come forth, Red Joker, and finish them off!
No, not the Joker, no.
Indeed, it is. Now Red Joker, end this duel by attacking the wizards, as well as their HPs, permanently!
No! You were never supposed to win this duel! Curse you, Void!
Ah! Bruce got me! Let me go! Wait, help! Please help!
Hush, little cutie. It's me, Void Ranger. I want the duel.
Unless the video games are right. Now please get me out of these cuffs.
Come on, Tari. Let's get the hell out of here before we get hurt.
Wait, I want to thank you for rescuing me from Lux and those 2 collective rangers. Unfortunately, I just lost my favorite Archibald. My little Archibald! Mommy misses you! Come to mommy! Oh, thank you, SMG4. Thank you for rescuing Archibald for me!
No.
And what's next for you, SMG4?
Fuck you!
Shall we continue our little date, you folks?
Of course, Tori. Of course.
After surviving a four-corner duel between our heroes and two corrupted female rangers, Void Ranger rescued Tari, and SMG4 saved Archibald, and the date night continues. Will the two female rangers ever recover from R89's corruption, or is it too late? And where will Void Ranger's adventures take him to next? Don't miss the next episode of Axer Rangers S!